Olympic fast pitch softball player and North Salinas High School grad and standout player Monica Abbott back home on the Central Coast this week. So where do you go when you're coming home after a season playing pro ball in Chicago and Japan? You make a surprise visit to Elk Avalon Elementary School to deliver a few inspirational words to hundreds of 4th, 5th, and 6th graders.
I'm going to talk to them about having that kind of dream. You know, when we're all 12, 8, 10 years old, you know, you dream and you have something and you say, like, oh, I want to be a firefighter. I want to be the president. Well, why not? You know, stick to those dreams, believe in it, and just continue to go for it throughout your entire life. So don't be distracted. Just go for those dreams and always believe that you can do it.
So much appreciated words from a softball star who is home for just a couple more days, then it's back to Japan to resume her pro softball career.